to one and all gathered here on the solemn occasion of the inauguration and blessing of the specialty clinic at Fathamalar Homeopathic Medical College Hospital, Darlakatte. Now, I invite Reverend Father Roshan Krasta, Administrator, Fathamalar Homeopathic Medical College Hospital, to welcome the gathering.
And welcome all of you to this blessing and inauguration of the specialty clinic OPD services. It is, there is a tradition in Father Mullahs. When there is a great event like graduation ceremony or Founders Day, so we will be inaugurating or laying foundation for something new. And that also continues in this campus. Last year, we had a graduation ceremony where we renovated, auditorium was inaugurated and blessed by Director and Monsignor. And 1 year is almost getting completed, and we are witnessing one more graduation ceremony. Then this concept of specialty clinic has been there in our minds. Last year also we discussed, and suddenly we thought we will inaugurate and bless this specialty today. That is how work started, and within a span of 15 to 20 days we could come with this concept of specialty clinics with the help of our faculty members and everyone who is there in our college. So to inaugurate this specialty clinics, we have MSS, our director, Reverend Father Richard Aloysius Coelho. Just now we celebrated Mass and prayed for our graduates, and now he is with us to bless and inaugurate this concept. So on behalf of everyone present here, a warm welcome to you, dear Father. I request Medical Superintendent Dr. Girish Navada to come forward and offer him a bouquet of flowers. A special welcome to Reverend Father John Was, who is with us in Fathamalar community. He is at Fathamalar Hospital Tumbe as a chaplain, and he was here for Mass, and once again he is present here for this inauguration. So warm welcome to you, dear Father. Then rest belong, we belong to one community here. Yeah? I don't think we require special mentioning of welcoming, but I would welcome principal and management committee members, and especially the hospital clinical committee. So we had set up, they have been working for the hospital to bring in new facilities and how we strengthen our hospital here at Darlakatte. And it starts from medical superintendent and all the team, especially the coordinator, Dr. Anusha, Dr. Dheeraj, and Dr. Suraj. And these people have come up with this concept. Wonderfully, they have set up here. So I welcome all the faculty members and the postgraduates, interns, and everyone present here, and the media people who are always with us. God bless you.
Thank you, Father, for the warm welcome. I now request Reverend Father Richard Aloysius Coelho, Director of Fathamalar Charitable Institutions, to symbolically inaugurate the specialty clinic by cutting the ribbon.
Happy to inaugurate the specialty clinic. Let us begin this prayer service by invoking God's grace through a prayer song.
Gospel according to Saint Matthew. You are the salt of the earth, but if salt has lost its taste, how can its saltiness be restored? It is no longer good for anything, but is thrown out and trampled underfoot. You are the light of the world. A city built on a hill cannot be hid. No one, after lighting a lamp, puts it under the bushel basket, but on the lampstand, and it gives light to all in the house. In the same way, let your light shine before others, so that they may see your good works and give glory to your Father in heaven. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Let us place before God our needs and our intentions. Lord, hear our prayer.
Inspire all those who lead and serve in this institution. May they know your guidance and direction. Show us how to serve one another, to offer love, care and support. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Guide all those who are called to lead and advocate in the world. May they carry love with them always. We pray to the God.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Inspire our director, administrators, all doctors, teaching and non-teaching staff and students of this institution to be the heralds of hope in all situations. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Protect all those who carry peace to other nations. Bless the food, care and shelter they provide. Come, embrace those in pain and physical suffering. May they feel you close to them. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Bless all those who have worked hard to set up this specialty clinic. May they be protected from all dangers. Grant them good health and bless their family members. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer. Let us all together recite the prayer which our Lord Himself has taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptations, but deliver us from evil. Prayer of blessing. Let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, Savior and Consoler of our weakness, who delivered Peter's mother-in-law and the ruler's son from a high fever, who restored strength to the paralytic, cleansed the lepers, healed the centurion's servant, who saved the woman suffering from hemorrhage, raised up the man lying helpless on his pallet at the pool of Bethsaida, went about the towns and villages, healing all kinds of ailments, we entreat you to bless and sanctify this hospital, especially this new specialty clinic, OPD services, all its infrastructure, and all the instruments that are being used by the healthcare workers. Bless all our doctors, nurses, and all those into the ministry of healing and comforting. Bless and protect all those who come for treatment to this hospital, that they may be freed from all the illness and obtain good health of body and mind. We make this prayer through the name Jesus. Amen.
This is the promise of God.
Thank you.
Almighty God bless us, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you, Father. I invite Dr. Girish Nawara, UK, Medical Superintendent, Father Muller Homeopathic Medical College Hospital, to brief us all regarding the specialty clinic.
Very good morning to one and all. Respected Reverend Father Richard Coyler, our director, our administrator, Reverend Father Roshan Krasta, assistant administrator, Reverend Father Rohan Dias, and our chaplain, Father Muller Charitable Institution, principal, vice principal, and respected MC members, my faculty members, and my teachers, and staff of Father Muller Homeopathic Medical College. Indeed, it is an auspicious occasion and very happy occasion that Father Muller Homeopathic Medical College starting a specialty clinic by name Care and Cure. Exactly the care that we would like to take, especially our team of doctors who is expertised and they are experienced in certain subject where they have come forward to work on this particular specialty clinic that works on Monday to Saturday. And our team is expertised in many clinical conditions such as like diabetes, cancer, we have arthritis clinics, we have infertility clinics, we have skin clinic which works on psoriasis, vitiligo and corns and warts, and we have a clinics on thyroid, we have a clinics on working on allergies, which is the most common for children as well as in adult conditions with asthmatic conditions, and we have clinical conditions which is work on psoriasis itself, or even the backache, migraine and headache. Such are the vast areas of homeopathy which is a potential where public are not much aware, but even though they are aware, they are confused where to go. But Father Muller is providing an opportunity in Care and Cure, making them sure that we care and we make them cure as well. So in this occasion, I am very happy that it has been inaugurated, and I feel very happy to introduce all the public and all our team. We are ready to work on this particular specialty clinic. This specialty clinics gives you the expertise of our team and give a best care in the city. So public can come forward to take up this particular clinic, and their needy expertise will be given from us. Thank you one and all for being here and being present for this particular occasion. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Now I request Director Reverend Father Richard Aloysius Coelho to give his message on this occasion.
Administrator, Assistant Administrator, faculty of the college, postgraduates, interns, and dear students and all other staff. First of all, today we celebrate a great feast, one of the important events in the life of Jesus, that is Transfiguration, where we experience divine beauty and God's glory. It is said, God's glory is man fully alive. We have to be alive and active. To be alive and active, we need good health of mind and of body and also of the soul. We need physical energy which we get from the food that we take, and also that gives us also mental energy and also spiritual energy. For example, if you are hungry, you can't pray, and therefore we have to take the food. At the same time, we have to have psychological health, emotional health, and also spiritual health. The spiritual health we get by having God experience, by having that faith and trust and confidence in the superpower, Almighty God. And next is the life that He has given us, so beautiful life. And we experience the worth of our life, especially for these last 2 years of pandemic. Still there is anxiety.
whether we will be going to be healthy, whether I may, whether I will be a victim of this corona or any other virus or any other illness. That is the anxiety we have. But the catchwords today for the specialty clinic is care and cure. We have to take care of ourselves, our body. We have to take care. And when we take care of our body, cure automatically takes place. We have to hydrate ourselves. We have to take nutritious food and also some kind of exercise, physical exercise, maybe games, maybe some manual work, and also some yoga. And all this helps us to maintain a healthy body and healthy mind. Today, care and cure as the catchwords, the concept that has been implemented here to have specialty clinic. You know, now the healthcare sector is branching out into many specialties, super specialties, and also further. And branching out is very, very important. And today, we don't just need an orthopedic surgeon, but rather also one who is specialized in ankle or in foot or hand or spine and so many other specialties. So here, the faculty has come out to give their expertise to the needy brothers and sisters, especially who are needing this care and cure. So take the opportunity of this that is provided here. The doctors are well qualified, experienced, and also with their research mind, they will be giving their best service here. You have to now familiarize and also publish this to others so that many people may come and get benefited to maintain their health. I, on this occasion, give the greetings of our graduation day, though we are going to meet again in the evening, and also the initiative taken by the administrator and all the faculty and those who are responsible, especially with all these beautiful displays and very conducive atmosphere with the infrastructure. Of course, we have to spend, but spending is always worth when it brings results. And the result is that our people should be benefited and we should be able to live a healthy and happy life. And that which everyone expects, and it is in our own hands, and at the same time, we have to have that trust and confidence, not only in God, but also the instruments of God are our healthcare workers, doctors, nurses, paramedics, and all those technicians, everyone. We become the instruments of healing, and God is the healer. We are only the instrument that we should think and give our best service. With this, Father Roshan, thank you, and wishing you, everyone, a very pleasant day today. Thank you.
Of thanks. At the outset, I thank Lord Almighty for blessing us with a lovely day. I thank our director, Reverend Father Richard Aloysius Coelho, for taking out time from his busy schedule and gracing this occasion to bless and inaugurate the specialty clinic. Thank you, Father. Father Roshan Krasta, for supervising this initiative as our capable leader. Thank you, Father. Rohan Dias, our assistant administrator, for his active participation in the supervision of the logistical arrangements. Thank you, Father. Dedicated and determined medical superintendent, Dr. Girish Navara, UK, and his team, for all the meticulous planning and executional, for being resourceful in guiding and conceptualizing the specialty clinic. To the housekeeping and maintenance staff for the logistical support. And last but definitely not the least, the hospital staff.
Who give thanks to the Lord for His good? Who give thanks to the Lord for His good? Who give thanks to the Lord for His good? Yes, it's all the grace is done. I will sing.
Leave the plate.
No.